Therefore, is the conclusion of Open Europe that, however not ideal, which I'm sure we'll all agree in here, a no deal would not be a disaster for the UK economy? Obviously, we'd prefer a deal, but it wouldn't necessarily be a disaster if we had a no deal.
It would not be a disaster. There would be political consequences, obviously, which are a separate matter, but from an economic perspective, that is probably less of a concern.